I just got my other aura portrait done by Nicola Evans, and it's amazing, truly, and so accurate. In the diagram, and she's done shown orbs in it, spirit orbs, and about myself, and explains about myself. To my left is a orb that she describes as my spirit wife, Su Ling. In that she says there's a golden rose, and in 1996, through a medium, Su Ling came to me, and she gave me a golden rose as a symbol of her love for me. And in 1997, I went and purchased one of these sticky golden roses that you put on a parcel, and gave it to Su Ling as a symbol of my love for her. So both those images are in there. Su Ling is my soulmate. And you know, she wants to be my soulmate, and I want to be hers, and we are soulmates, and we have great love for each other. And she's been with me all my lifetime. I've had six lives, and she was married in spirit to my past life, and she's come here in this lifetime to be my spirit guide, and to look after me, and to be my wife. And she came to me in a vision in 1992 to present herself to me and show me how much she loved me, and she's come in many times since to make her presence felt and her love for me felt. And she is my master guide, as I say, and to look after me and help me in this lifetime. So it's wonderful. And Nicola done a picture a couple of days ago of Su Ling, which you can probably see somewhere on my channel if you want to see it. So it's brilliant. It's very accurate about her as well. Also in this, as I say, I've had six lives, and some 2,000 years ago, nearly, I was here, and I was a disciple of Christ, and I have remained a disciple of Christ for the last 2,000 years in the spirit realm with Christ, learning his teachings and wisdom. So I'm very connected to Christ, and I was marking that lifetime, and I wrote one of the Gospels. And I've pursued evolution in the spirit realm, and Jesus and Christ and his brother Peter Citadel live on plane 10, and that's where Su Ling comes from, and that's where I come from, plane 10. So there is a great connection with Christ, which it shows in this picture with me. And he's come to me in this lifetime once, and to say hello and welcome me, and he gave me a gift of a shepherd's crook, a spiritual gift within my spirit. So it's wonderful. And intuitively, maybe I am linked with him indeed, and I try to give some of his wisdom. Also, there's a guide on the far right of me, that I believe is connected with nature. And Peter, Christ's brother, Citadel, also the Son of God, was very connected with nature, and he loved working in the woodlands. He was a forester. He loved working in the woodlands. He had very green fingers and a great gardener, and had a great affinity with nature. So I think that's probably him. It could also be Father God, possibly. Over my right eye, there is another guide, and he is a protector and calmer. And what calmers do, they come with your spirit guides, but they're not actually a spirit guide, but they know about your predestined life plan. I've come here to serve in this lifetime, and to do my best to help humanity in that service of humanity and the service of spirit. So that is there too, and the rest is self-descriptive. So I've, you know, listened to, been around spirituality for the last 14 years. And I know when you get a genuine person, and Nicola is very accurate and very genuine, and she's got a great channel. I'll put a link to her channel, and she's done many aura portraits. So when she gives you a reading, you can pretty much guarantee it's spot on, and they are spot on. You know, but I've been to others that, you know, I've asked about doing these sort of pictures because I've been interested in them. And I've told them some details, and they come back with misinformation. So I knew they weren't going to be accurate. So I've bided my time, and Nicola found me. You know, and that's life, isn't it? When you want something, somebody finds you in the end. And she's, you know, made this beautiful video for me. So I'll let you see it. You just see the image of me first. Bless you. Bye-bye, Shep.
Hey everybody, this is a reading for Neil, and his website on YouTube is spiritspeaks.co.uk, and if you go to his site, you'll see that he does a lot of spiritual teachings about how to handle life and better yourself before we move on to the next realm. He's doing it completely out of love for spirit, and that you can see from his aura that he's actually very directly connected to Christ. So I'll start the reading with this this spirit right here, because it's the biggest orb I've seen for a long time. This represents Su Ling, and I did her reading a few days ago, actually. Su Ling is Neil's soulmate, and actually in this aura, as I tell you about it, you'll actually realize that they're soulmates through these symbols here. But starting out with this orb here, I've never seen an aura within an orb or a guide, so this is a first time documentary for that. And as I was doing Neil's reading, Su Ling was actually sitting next to him the entire time, whispering into his ear and putting her hand on his shoulder and smiling the whole time. So she was constantly with him. And inside her orb here represents her love for him. It's in the core, in the middle of her orb. So the purple represents unconditional love towards Neil, and the pink represents true love towards Neil. And this thing in the middle here, this symbol here, means the golden rose. I just got a picture of a golden rose in my head while I was doing his reading, so I thought that was very interesting. And then up here, above her aura, in Neil's aura space, he has unconditional love toward Su Ling, and then in here, you'll see he has a matching symbol, which means they're soulmates. And then around here, you can see all the pink that he has. He has a lot of love for Su Ling. It covers almost half his portrait. So that was very romantic. So half this portrait is all of basically Su Ling's love for Neil and Neil's love for Su Ling, which is very, I haven't seen love like that for a long time. It's very, very, very connected. And then down here, you'll see that there's darker green, which represents ability to ground yourself and center yourself, even in times of stress or if you're getting agitated or anything. Neil has the ability to center himself and see past the physical and actually realize what's really going on behind the scenes. And then it goes up to a lighter green here, which means that he really enjoys the outdoors and nature. And then he has a big spirit guide here. There's no symbols inside of it, but it does like to be in the space where Niels's aura represents the nature and being outdoors. It likes being outside. It likes that energy. And then up here, this orb over here actually represents Christ, because it's lined by gold. And then this symbol here is like the eye of Christ. And then it's raining down his teachings onto Neil. And you'll see here that the light blue represents peaceful serenity. And you can tell that this is actually belongs to this spirit here, because this whole area of blue and yellow, this golden shower, is part of this orb. It's actually literally raining it down onto his crown chakra, over his third eye, and then over his mouth, and then even down through his throat and over his core, which means that he speaks the word of the Lord. Then he has another orb over here, which is pretty big, and that's constantly watching over him, which is why it's above his eye. I'm not sure who that is, but or these two, but they're very big guides. And then this symbol here represents, it's the cross, and it represents Christ, and that's actually over his third eye, which means that he can see prophecy or see psychic things that we can't normally see when it comes to religion or Christ or anything to do with Jesus. He's got a direct link to Jesus. I think that's about it. So I hope that you enjoy your reading, Neil, and this was a very fun portrait to do, because there was a lot of enlightening features inside of it. So I can't wait till you get to see it, and you guys have a good day. Love and light.